Guys, behind me is Notre Dame, Paris. So as everybody knows, the church was burned out for a few years. So now it's in the stage of recovery, we can say. So as you can see, it's not allowed to go inside, which is like a construction site.